Wave to me. There you go.
Be careful, Matthew.
Whoa.
Nice.
Here comes old Steven. He loves the camera. He said, hot dog, you brought the camera,
good,
man. Goody, the camera's here. Everybody's hiding in the kitchen in there. See everybody hiding back there? This is Loretta's house, and the pool is filled, and it's March about the 18th, I think. I think it's March 18th, isn't it?
March 18th.
So I'm gonna swing around and take a picture of the pool now. The sun was out, but it's gone back in. And there's a couple wee little ones on the other side. They're about ready to jump in, I think, and drown. There's a mermaid there, I think. You got a mermaid. I wish the sun come back out. Stay over there, Ronnie.
Yeah, please. Yeah, right. Let me get a fork.
Okay. Ronnie's cleaning up the grill. We're going to have a few hot dogs here a little later on. There's one of the watchdogs. Here, look. He's watching the barbecue pit to make sure nobody steals it or the hot dogs. Look at that nose working there. Try to get the hula hoop to work. Got a couple of bandinos down here on this end. Look like they're up to no good. Those two bandits there. It's a beautiful calm day. Look at the canals like a mirror. This man has done a terrific job over here on the back of his house. Ronnie's boat ramp. Aaron's doing the hula hoop. Watch her now, she can do it. Bonk. Hit Matthew in the head with it. Bonk. That's Freckles, the dog. That's a good old dog, Freckles. This is Harry and Reed's dog. Again. What's the name of your dog, Ree? What is the name of your dog?
Bondo.
What?
Bondo.
Small children from it. Where did you get your bathroom thing?
What the?
All the vanity and all the
Home Depot. So you know who made that top vanity?
No.
Salivar.
The old man.
Randy's gonna jump in there and spear herself a shark. Get a picture of Harry while the sun's shining. Sun's going away. Red's got a plate full of barbecue there. Come over here and show me your plate full of barbecue, honey.
Got a plate full of barbecue.
Look at that, isn't it beautiful? Wow. Hamburgers and hot dogs and what is that, sausages? Hamburgers and hot dogs. That's what it is. There it says wonton.
Here, I'll take
them. She's something else. There she goes. Oh, Ronnie over here cooking up some more.
Hey, Brandon, you gonna get out of the pool?
I know.
You get up right
now. I need it because I'm a
boy and I might need it. Well, just as long as you know that, you want to do it. That's smart. You want to do it. I can't do that.
Steve is sitting over waiting to get by, and I'm taking a picture. There's his hamburger. Look at it. This is a thing of beauty.
Okay.
I think I'll go over there and make one of those big old hot dogs for some onion and everything.
Yeah, man. Ooh, just what I want.
Mm-hmm.
And they're trying to get the dogs out of the boat. They don't want to come out of the boat. They want to go for a ride. Their bulldog missed the boat. Uh-oh.
Here comes Barbara in Ronnie's little boat.